Follow me into the dwarf city of Erebor.
Thank you. It was a quiet night in Lake Town when Bard noticed a golden light in the distance. His men thought gold was flowing from the mountain, but Bard knew it was dragon fire. Arrows splintered against the dragon's scales. The townspeople fled. As Bard knocked the black arrow, the thrush whispered to him and told him what Bilbo saw. Days later, the ancient raven Roach told the dwarves Smaug was dead, and that the men and wood elves were sending armies to claim a share of the treasure. Thorin sent Roach north to his cousin Dane. He called for an army of dwarves to make war on the men and elves.
Bilbo, the first payment of your reward, a mithril vest, a powerful object forged for an elf prince long ago. No less than you deserve for your help in this quest. And now I have a very important task for you. The Arkenstone, the heart of the mountain, is locked in the treasury. Find a way into that treasury and bring me that stone. You will need to open those doors first. Talk to Oin. See what help you can give him. I would trade all the riches in these halls for that one jewel, Mr. Baggins. Bring me the Arkenstone. Thank you.
still stinks of dragon. No need to go down there. Must power the lift system. Gears are broken.
You must get the bellows working before you can use the forge. Talk to Gloyan in the water room.
Thank you.
The mountain is coming alive again.